in the House deal, a 24% wage increase and improved health care benefits. And in a separate vote, the House addressed workers' main complaint, and that is guaranteeing sick days, 7 of them, up from just 1.
A lot of union members felt, particularly in the wake of the pandemic, that paid sick leave was something that they had to have.
White House Press Secretary Karine Jean-Pierre is adamant that the president's priority is an agreement in the next few days.
Of course he supports paid sick leaves for all Americans, including rail workers, but he does not support any bill or amendment that will delay getting this bill to his desk by this Saturday.
Biden met with Congress's top 4 leaders, reiterating the need to pass a bill quickly to protect the economy.
It's not an easy call, but I think we have to do it. The economy's at risk.
Leaving Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer optimistic about a resolution.
All 4 of us agreed we got to resolve this rail shutdown as quickly as possible, and that we would work together on doing it. The